Jesus, that's a big one. Look at him.
Be prepared to catch hundreds of fish on a trip like this. Literally, I mean, on a day, it's nothing to catch 150 fish per boat. So this is real simple. We're gonna put these in the Florida boat, see if we can catch a few more, release them, and we'll have plenty for a short lunch.